looming up as Hess. Oh, Granville is taken by Whiten. Wow. Whiten has harpooned him. They go to the short side. It's a very short side, but big enough for Jack Whiten. He stormed through. It's play on. Didn't get a foot back in the end goal area. He might have fooled the Tigers. They were going back for a 20-metre restart. He runs to Tedesco. Gives it to Hodgson. Simona is there. Rapana in support. Croker gets them. And the Raiders go coast to cup.
Scheming again, takes them on himself. Offload back away now to Whiten. Whiten goes the opposite course, gets the key across the Croker.